Welcome back, friends. When last we left off, I was talking about the size of that chain. Now we're gonna go investigate firsthand what the hell this is all about. Oh, I'm dead. Dude, don't let him friggin' embarrass you like that. Jeez, what the hell is he even doing in there? 40% chance to force that, huh? If I wear my stupid Prismir armor, or whatever that, Perfidious, how do I get better? Great. Escape. Got it. Alright, here we are. Armor. Yeah, I don't need tips. I just started using a keyboard instead of a controller. Watch this. If I equip this, I can probably force that, like, stupid easy, right? 60%. Pff, forced. Unlocked. Oh! Because, let me start my timer. There we go. Alright. Inventory. You see, the reason that works is because that boosts my badass skill. Rugged leather. Nah. Silk farmer is where it's at. 5% mortal experience? That is ridiculous. Yes. Why is this room so empty? I feel like I'm dead. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I was hoping something cool would have happened, and then I wouldn't have died. But actually nothing happened. And that's worse than me dying. No, it's not. You should be able to dismantle. Oh my god, that's beautiful. Have you guys ever been to a real cave? I've been to a cave. When I was, like, a kid, and I was in the YMCA, we went to, this cave. I'm dead. A tumbler? What? What's up, tumbler? Don't do it, dude. Dude, get your mana back! Or your arrows. Oh my god. Dude. I just dominated those tumblers. First encounter, and I dominated. Didn't even know what to expect, but I pretty much... they didn't have a chance. That's what I'm trying to say. If you guys have never been to a cave, I would highly recommend it. Because it looks like this, but in real life. Whoa. Whoa. So pretty. More abominations. Be prepared. Shh. If I die, it's your fault. I'm just throwing that out there. Good thing they've got their backs to me. Sounds like Jabba the Hutt. Ho ho ho. Ha ha ha. Hey, buddy. Oh my god, 3,000 damage, and he's dead. Oh, and his buddy didn't even realize. He's too busy laughing. Oh my god. Oh my god, I love these daggers. I love being a rogue. That's so cool. Oh, just instantaneous death. I love my life right now. It's such a good feeling when things just work out. Sage robes. Let's take a look at those. Even though I'm not a mage and I don't know how to get there, we're gonna check it out. Dope-a-dope-a-do. Useless. Sorcery. 30% mana regen, 20 mana, 0.5 mana regen per second. 65 armor. Replaces both torso and leg armor. The reason I'm saving all of that stuff, by the way, instead of selling it, is because, like, don't you get better stuff for dismantling, like, blues and purples? And even though you can't use, like, if you dismantle robes, for instance, if you get the cloth robes, which is the main component for building robes, then, I mean, that's garbage. But can't you get, like, the magical components, too? I really have no idea. I don't know what I'm talking about. What the hell is this? Are they looking right at me? Am I dead? I'll just pretend they aren't. I think that middle guy is totally looking at me. Shh, 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 shh. Ba-dum-bum-ba-dum-bum-bum. Nah, Duke Nukem. That's not the time for Duke Nukem. This is the time for Pirates of the Caribbean. What the hell did he just do? Did he just trap me in here even though he doesn't know I'm here yet? Oh no, that guy's... he smells me. It's time to press F5 and loot this chest. Ravenclaw and Chakrams of Dusk. Chakrams. What the hell? Take it all. Shh, 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 shh. Don't make any noise. Check out this ring before you murder them. What's it under? Accessories? Nice. Oh my god. Oh, plus one to might. I mean, it's still kind of good for me because I do piercing and bleeding, and I guess plus one to might isn't all that bad. I'm using plus 10 health and plus 5 damage, plus 5. I don't know. I just don't know. I'm just going to keep what I have equipped. That's what I'm doing. Alright, watch this guy die. Watch him die. Oh my god, I can't walk over that. He's totally gonna notice me. Shh, shh, shh. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Oh, ho! Dominated. Oh, they noticed. They saw their buddy get killed, and now they're really pissed off. Careful, careful, careful. Get ready to dodge, or not. Oh my god, belly slam. Nice, dude. What the hell, belly slam? Time your attacks. Timing your attacks never work. Oh my god. Dominated. That wasn't so bad. No reagents found. Take the white flake. Hell yeah, dude. Fine Elm Scepter. Oh, Roy. So apparently I have 3 more of those guys to kill. Skill book of lockpicking. Oh my god, yes! Love skill books. Yes. After reading this book, your lockpicking skill has been permanently increased. Love that. Best day ever. Until the next best day, which is probably going to be tomorrow. Every day I wake up, I'm having the best day of my life. Well, that's not technically true. Because I can have bad days. Like days when I don't play video games. They're kind of bad days. Ba-bow! What? What? Mercenary? That's probably might. It's totally might. But it should be, like, finesse. Because rogues are like mercenaries. Mercenary. Oh my god, it's finesse. Whoa, that'll help me out with my stealth and my lockpicking. But it's not nearly as good as what I currently have equipped by itself. 10% damage with ranged, what? Yeah. Right now, Silk Farmer Gloves totally beats it, but if I find another piece of mercenary, I don't know. Then it's debatable. So, when you find a set piece like that, are those always in fixed positions? Like, is that the only place, the only chest I could find that? I am not certain. That's why I'm asking. Because, like, that means if I didn't do this quest, I would have never found that set piece. That's like tier 2 rogue, right?
Right.
My god, what the hell is this? It's beautiful. There are way too many chests, dude. I'm gonna run out of inventory space. Any chests now? Oh, it's beautiful. It's a door. What? I feel like I'm in Stargate. He's totally gonna see me. This is what happens when you have no skill in sneaking, and you're a rogue. Oh my god! Oh, you're so lucky that stunned him, dude. He would have been dead. Oh, don't run up to him and use the freaking bow! Jeez, dude. Hey, can you backstab when you're, Nope. Oh, good. This is it. This is it! Oh, ho, ho, ho. I totally thought I was doomed. I thought it was going to be a belly slam followed up by a hammer slam, and then I was toast. Alright, something ridiculous is about to happen, and it's going to last like 5 minutes, so I better pause it now. Subscription button's in the top middle, next episode's in the top right. Hope to see you there, because we're going to figure out what the hell these circles are for. If anything, they're probably... Knowing this game, it's just decoration. Maybe we'll get lucky, though. Until then.